It's the dagger's in total engagement. That's fine. Catching the dagger. Yeah, the just like that.
Catch and then make the hole and then take the hole.
Good! Remember the dagger stacks. Well, that's why I'm like, come on, Jim. I'll take that. I took you with me disarmed, so okay. Yes! Much better. Got it. Okay. Cut the hand. Oh, I missed my cutlets. Nice. Got it. So I'm just gonna call. Good. It's like, I'm not shrugging blows, it's just stabbing my arm.
No, I know that.
I just right over here. The Rawlings are only about a quarter inch longer. And I think I gotta take my glove off for it, but that's okay.
The grip is a problem as well.
Yeah.
Are you having trouble seeing it in the dark?
Going to block. And because that was you came in on this side, I went to block it, getting my own way.
I've also altered abomination a little bit. I put a full length pommel.
Oh, nice.
Part of that velocity is going to make it faster. Got the hand. Woo! Felt that. Been spoiled by the gloves.
Perfect.
Like, I'm not going to give you any leeway. I took your arm. You're just more dangerous than that.
Why are you taking the fuck out of me? That was cheap. I shouldn't do that.
Why not?
Well, because you don't learn a lot from it. You either clock the arm or don't. There's not a lot of education value.
Good! Took too long.
Ah! I watched it. It got 3/4 of the watch. Damn, I'm not going to be fast enough. Good. Parry, Nick. Full motion. Not here. Here. Come on. Okay. Good. My cross parries are shot. Just shot. Good. I let go. I had it. And I'm like, here, let me stab you. I let you stab me. What am I saying? I'm too cautious of my left hand right now. Good. Good. Do you want to take a break?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like there's a certain shoulder pop you do when you're